isn't right and I'm still trying to figure out why. When I see you finally surrounded that you're not.
Lo único que quiero es tu felicidad y estar contigo. Una sonrisa tuya es mi debilidad. Quererte sirve de anestesia.
Sirve de anestesia el dolor. Hace que me sienta mejor. Para lo que necesites estoy. Vine a completar lo que soy.
Se nos rompió solo un plato, no toda la vajilla. Y aunque no sé poner la otra mejilla.
It's wackadoodle time. It is wackadoodle time.
Sides are actually pretty clean.
We all fantasize about our perfect home.
But let's get real for a minute. For a start, who are these guys? And what's going on here? The perfect office space. Think again. So if you're serious about making your fantasy a reality,
you can start to see.
What?
Your home sale or rent.
Cuffing season, and all the girls be needing. Need a big boy. I want a big boy. Give me a big boy.
I love you.
Hi. Get away. Come on.
What?
I need to go.
Where are you going?
I'm going to fucking work. Leave me alone.
Why are you leaving?
Get away.
Do you want me to come with you to work?
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Can I ask you? Not to be annoying tomorrow. You were.
I annoyed you today?
You were very annoying today. Yeah.
What did you say?
Just everything that you did was just. It seemed like you were doing it on purpose.
What?
Can did I upset you or something? Because you were like. Were you trying to tell me something? Or.
Did I annoy you because I made you breakfast and brought you coffee early? Was it too early? Did I annoy you because I got you one bottle of wine instead of two?
I'm joking. You're the best.
Did I annoy you though?
Yes, I did. I didn't ask for those things. I'm kidding.
I'm kidding. I love you so much.
I'm not being mean with you.
Like a poor girl.
I'm sorry. You forgive me.
You
watching Prisoner of Human? No. I'm joking.
Now don't worry, it is very normal to get a little bit aroused while I do this.
I'm not aroused.
I was talking to myself.
To talk about something real quick before we go.
Okay.
I don't think I'm ready to get married.
Okay. Well, we're not even engaged, so that's good.
I know, but we've like kind of talked about it before in the past. I just don't think I'm ready to like take that step yet. I know everyone's like pressuring us.
Okay. Well, we can take our time. It's fine.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You'd be okay with that?
Yeah.
Actually, I don't think I can marry you at all. Is that okay? Like, do we have to get married? Is that something that's important to you?
Kinda.
Yeah, I don't think I can do it. It's just like...
not really?
It's like a big commitment, you know, and my parents will probably not approve of it.
Okay, well, you're the one who keeps bringing it up, so... if that's how you feel. That's how you feel.
You're gonna break up with me?
Yeah, I'll go put your things at the door.
What?
I'll go get them for you.
I'm just kidding.
Mm-hmm. da do 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 da do.
You're trying to kiss me?
I haven't done it yet, but stick around for part two.
What?